Hi, it's Bill, the video guy. How you doing today? We are talking about putting videos on YouTube. And so basically what I do is I always make my videos local. So basically what I'm talking about is when I put information in the search descriptions, for instance, let's talk about right here, return to editing. These first words up here, the first 15 or so words up here may come up on a general search, so you always want to put the very important words that you want in a internet search to come up here in the first few 15 words or so. And then down here under the search terms, you want to put in any words that are related to the video. For instance, this video here, I have it's about a sort of homeless camp near here. And so in the homeless camp video, in the search terms, I have economy, I have my hometown, I have homeless camp, I have graffiti, there's a large sort of graffiti art project going on down there. I have the name of the camp, I have my county, I have some of the things that have sort of tweaked the economy around to bring some of the local residents to their knees. And then on this particular one, I'm talking about the California drought, the geoengineered drought, and then they're migrating the moisture east, and you notice the record rainfall in the east. And just general search terms here that someone may punch in and then find that this information relates to their general search terms. And so in order to upload a video, of course, to YouTube, and there's plenty of YouTube videos. Okay, this one's just finished. So in order to upload the videos to YouTube, you'll have to have a YouTube account. And I always leave the comments open. There's people who are going to say all kinds of things. They're going to make you upset. But the way I look at comments is it's a way for you to learn. Okay, so now here on the bottom, we have the little places where you can add your favorite picture. Now, I usually, on my pictures that I choose, I usually like to have a picture with some clear wording in it. I use Windows Movie Maker to add text to my videos pretty much all the time, because when I'm talking about my videos, I don't always say what I could say to clarify the subject. So, yeah, that's a little bit about how I make my videos. And once again, if you're not sure of the beginning process about that, you can go on YouTube and just search for how to make a YouTube video, and there'll be tons of them on there. What I usually use, I use old-fashioned SD cards in my cameras. Then I just plug my SD card reader, whatever, into my computer, and then go into Windows Movie Maker and make my movies from there. There are faster upload tools to upload faster onto YouTube, but I haven't explored that yet. But anyway, if you need any help making movies, give me a call or send me an email, 707-445-1591. And it's laptopsrepaired@yahoo.com.